Hello, everybody. Welcome to an extremely rare occurrence. Last time we tried this, it was kind of a huge failure. But today I'm going to try playing a little bit of video. Going to try playing Star Wars Jedi Knight Jedi Academy on the PC. So, a game I've played many times before, although that will not prove to be evident. In regards to my abilities, we're going to start a new game. We're going to abandon game, yes, but we're going to start a new game. And I should be able to see all the comments that you leave. I'm probably not going to be able to keep up too much with gameplay and trying to read the comments at the same time. So, excuse me, I'm adjusting the microphone here. But if there are any super chats that come my way, I will for sure... This damn microphone is killing me. One moment, guys. Adjusting the microphone. There we go. All right, that's a bit better. So yeah, if any super chats or anything come my way, I will definitely try to read them. Hopefully that looks okay to you. It looks a bit squashed. No, it doesn't. It's just a 4x3 game. It's an old game. Terranium says no widescreen. I think if we widescreen it, Terranium, it's going to be messed up looking, but I can try. Oh, now cue the whole thing falling apart when I try and live stream it. Let me see. Can you? Aha! You know, we can cheat the live stream kind of like that. Is there a live stream version of the game? Fuck it. Should we just play it stretched out like that? I don't think there is a live stream version. Widescreen! Getting my words confused here. All right, so we're going to go to setup very briefly. Color depth, full screen. Yeah, so full screen is not that just changes it to window mode. So I don't want to turn that on. That's not what you think. That's not widescreen. So yeah, pretty sure. Anisotropic filter? I don't think that's it. Okay. Widescreen is easy to mod in. The menus just get stretched. Terranium, we're not going to mod anything, okay? We're not going to mod it. All right, Terranium says don't stretch. And Devi88 says no widescreen. So, okay, guys, we're gonna take away the widescreen, and we're going to settle on a nice, healthy, traditional 4x3 or thereabouts. Because now I'm going to have to do it manually and get it back to where it was. So we're going to say it was about there, right, guys? It's about just about there, okay? I think that's good. Good as is. All right, so we're going to set a new game. Ooh, am I Padawan, am I Jedi Knight? So, I haven't played this game on PC for a long time. I'm gonna go with Jedi, because I'm probably gonna get my ass kicked if I go with anything above Padawan, but I think it'd just be embarrassing if it's above Jedi. So we're gonna go with Jedi, and we're gonna get going. So, if you've never played this game before, it's pretty cool. You get to make your own character, and you get a couple of options here. So I'm gonna go with... I'll show you what we got. We got the Twi'lek female, the Zabrak female, the human female, human male, Kaldor male, Rodian male, and then back to Twi'lek female. So I'm gonna go with, a human. Do we want a human female? Well, let's look at the outfits on the human female. No, those are boring. Oh, there's a couple more. No, I don't want that. What do you got for the Twi'lek female? We're gonna go with an outfit that a new Star Wars movie made in 2020 would never allow a character to wear in a million years. We're gonna go with something really, really on the nose. Okay, man, is that it? Can I get anything skimpier than that? No. Oh, these Twi'leks, they're coquettish. They're too coy. What about the Zabraks? There you go! There you go for a Zabrak. Excuse me, he's screaming into the mic there. Alright, so that's the upper half. Head. Which is the best looking Zabrak head? They're all very balding. Highly balding. I'm gonna go with the cutie pie pigtails. On the legs, we want something. Yeah, that one. That, oh my god. Don't you just love late 90s, early 2000s Star Wars before it all went ruined? Look at that outfit. I don't know. Let's look at the back. No, we're going to go with this. It's just, it's really nice. It's on the nose. Purple, maybe? Is there a purple? All right, there's no purple, so I'm going to go with red. I just wanted something obvious. We're done on her. We get to pick a lightsaber. At this point, it has to be a standard saber, so we're going to go with something cool looking. Something big. It's going to be the biggest one. I'll take that one. Blade color. I think that doing any color other than the ones in the movies is kind of cringe, if you know what I mean. I can't change the combat style, so we're going to go with green right now. Purple, I know that Mace Windu technically uses a purple one, but that's because Samuel L. Jackson basically cheated and asked directly to have a purple one. I don't think that purple was ever planned for the movies. So we're going to go with green, because it's like, that's the, you know, intelligent people use green lightsabers, the masters, you know, people like me, people that know a lot, the people you look up to, the Yodas, the Qui-Gon Jinns, Luke once he's ascended. And we're going to begin the game. So here we go. Sitkin asks if I've seen the Mario movie cast. Yes, I have. I think it's perfect. Couldn't ask for a better cast. I always thought Chris Pratt looked a lot like Mario. Okay, so 10 years after the Battle of Endor, the Imperial Remnant continues to be driven back by the New Republic, forcing the Imperials to adopt the increasingly desperate tactics in the ongoing struggle. There was an extra "the" that I put in there that didn't need to be there. Meanwhile, Jedi Master Luke Skywalker, with huge kerning there, moves to restore the Jedi to their formal... Jedi! It's like, over like Jerry Lewis. Jedi! To their formal place as peacekeepers of the galaxy as his Jedi at his Jedi Academy on Yavin 4. Sorry, I caught dyslexia earlier today. Jaden Kor, a promising student from Coruscant, I know it's Coruscant, just triggering the Star Wars fans, from Coruscant, is en route to the Academy after achieving the impossible, creating a lightsaber without any... ordering a lightsaber from Wish.com. Ordering a purple lightsaber from Wish.com that doesn't work. Illegally 3D printing a lightsaber. Okay.
We'll be arriving at the Academy in just a few minutes.
You guys let me know if you can hear the game, okay? I don't want to be too loud.
That would be so great. Aren't you excited? We're going to be Jedi.
He just shoves his face. Building a lightsaber? So close.
Of course, you already have one.
Ass.
I'm going to get one of those stupid training sabers.
Don't worry
then...
about that.
I can't help it. I want to make a good impression.
He's going to get a safety saber. You can't hurt yourself on.
Well, why would you be? You already have a lightsaber, so you're probably way ahead of me. I'm Rosh, by the way.
I'm Rosh, by the way. My hair merges into my forehead.
So where'd you get that lightsaber?
Well, it's kind of a long story. I found myself on the...
Hold on!
Ah!
Oh, crap. I'm sorry, guys. Wait, was that the end of the cutscene? What did I do there?
Academy to Yavin Runner 2. Do you copy?
I think I skipped the cutscene there. We made an emergency supposed to have a crash.
Several clicks west of the Academy.
Is everyone all right?
I think so.
Good. We'll send a shuttle to pick you up. Can you lead the students to the nearby Masasi Temple?
Affirmative, Academy. We'll meet you there.
That run. Okay, I'm actually going to keep the volume the way it is because I think that going back and forth between OBS and the game is going to cause some issues, like it did just then.
I'm stuck. Can you help?
All right, so
I'm on my way.
I don't remember the controls, but it's WASD. Yes, look at that saber. Okay, so it's early in the game, and I have exactly. I have exactly no powers. No jump, fucking force jump. Come on, Jaden, get up there.
Maybe you can use your lightsaber to cut those trees down and make a bridge.
I like the animation on that log there as it slowed down as it neared the ground. Just the way that... What is he doing? Isn't he supposed to come over? Buddy, come on. Wait, do I come over to you? Oh, okay. I come join him? What? Okay. Is it glitched? Why isn't he doing anything? Alright, I thought you were supposed to follow me. Let's try and go without him. Oh, fuck. Fuck. These things are a pain. I don't remember them being in the rest of the game, but I think we've encountered a glitch, everyone. As far as I'm aware, because I've played the tutorial a few times, I think Jaden is supposed to be coming with me because I need him to open this thing. Oh, there we go. There he is.
No problem.
Okay. All right, another one of these bloody things. Oh, come on. I hate it when you see the lightsaber go through it, literally. Still alive? How could that thing take a lightsaber to the chest? Do you think it would kill it off? Okay. I like my buttocks. They're very shapely. This is an outfit they wouldn't allow in a new Star Wars movie. They would never make a female character look like this nowadays, and that's why you need to honor it, I think, in these games. When it allows you to do that, you should make the most of it. Man, I keep thinking these things... I keep thinking these things are basically a one-hit kill with a lightsaber, which they would be. They would be, in reality, I think, because it's basically a gecko that just shouts at you. I don't think it would be posing much of a threat to even a trainee Jedi, but no, apparently I've got 40% of my health left.
To make another bridge.
Okay, which way does it fall? I guess to get up there, right?
Great. Let's go.
I like that it went slightly left. So it went slightly left and then it came back around right. I guess that was the Force. The Force willed it. The Force willed the log to fall slightly left and then slightly right. Alright. Fucking thing. Alright. Nice brutalist architecture there. I think that's the Jedi Academy, right? Is that the building
Jaden,
in the first
down.
Film?
There's stormtroopers in the clearing.
Yes, Sergeant Sandwich. I mean, in reality, with a real-life lightsaber. You can make a real lightsaber now. I'm sure there's somebody on YouTube that's done it.
After all. You got a lightsaber. Go and murder those men.
Nice! I don't have a gun, do I? Oh, I do! Shit, I got his gun. Well, fuck, then I don't want to shoot at the Jedi because he'll bounce the bullets back. Alright. Alright. Oh my god. Oh! Jeez, Jaden. Look at my legs. Absolutely slaughtered. Well, that's embarrassing. Yeah, I only have the lightsaber right now. I remember the lightsaber combat on this game feeling very unfair at times because it feels a little inconsistent as to what you need to do to actually land a hit on anybody. So we're gonna have to run through this again. Not boding tremendously well that I got punked out on the tutorial.
Great, let's go.
All right, try and run through this quickly. Oh, see, that was one hit, right, to kill it. Like, that's what I expected it to be. The problem may be that I selected the Jedi setting and not the Padawan setting. So that's probably why I'm going to get my ass inverted in every confrontation that I take part in.
Jean, get down! There's stormtroopers in the clearing. Maybe you should check it out.
Me?
You're the one with the lightsaber, after all.
Alright, I'll skip cutscenes if we've already seen them. Because you don't want to just see Rosh's face gormlessly looking at me for eternity. Okay, so this guy... I don't have any Jedi powers. I'm not going to throw my lightsaber. I think that bodes very badly in terms of my defense capabilities when my lightsaber is stuck in a bush. Fucking Oh, yes, actually, we did get him there in the end. Nice. Very nice. Give myself an applause there. I wouldn't wade through that leech-infested alien water wearing my negligee, Jaden, but she's got to get to the Jedi Council. It's a temple, right? And see what's up.
What?
Alright.
What? Who are you?
Kyle Katarn, at your service. Welcome to a day in the life of the
Jedi. Lip-sync working absolutely overtime.
What happened?
We were kind of hoping you could tell us.
Did you see that Rodian just slide in there?
I saw a huge flash of light and ran over to find you just lying unconscious.
Hey.
Do you recall anything?
I saw three people.
Oh my gosh,
she's not
wearing
anything. One
was holding
some sort of scepter and it was glowing. That's all I can remember.
A scepter? That sounds bad.
Are you able to stand?
A scepter?
I'm okay.
That's so little information. He's immediately like, hang on, a scepter? We can't be having scepters in the Jedi Temple.
In the Force. But yeah, I sense it too. It could just be residual dark side aura from this temple.
Perhaps. Kyle, why don't you
stay here and investigate? I'd love to.
It's pretty cute they finish each other's sentences.
Be careful, Kyle. Everyone, follow me to the shuttle.
I think that was Luke Skywalker. I can't believe it.
Did you recover Skywalker's records?
Yes. With all the
I don't know who these characters are. I think they're in the Star Wars easy. Comics,
Excellent.
Maybe the Dark Horse ones. But yeah, they're obviously up to no good at the Jedi Temple, so we gotta fix them up. Okay. Alright, what's going on? Seems like there's nothing on the curriculum for today. Okay, I'm gonna hit escape. No, all right, what's going on, big guy? All right, there we go. So. Nothing much happened in that cutscene. I do not know what was going on there.
This is one of the many training grounds here at the Academy. I'm going to put you two in separate courses.
Ah, yes.
Are you ready, Jaden?
Okay, I can jump now.
Rosh, follow me.
Rosh, you take your safety saber that's tied to your jacket so you don't lose it. Take out your circle of paper and safety pencil. But Rosh, oh, what? Oh, man, I didn't know you could actually kill him. I was gonna wail on him with my lightsaber.
This is one of the many training grounds here at the Academy.
Okay.
I'm going to put you two in separate courses. When you're ready, Jaden.
Get on the slow bush. Rosh, get on the slow bus, Rosh. Day. All right. Okay. Okay, so this is basically another tutorial where we've got to go through some basic learning, some sort of Jedi basics,
this
like Jedi 101.
This course you with your core Force abilities. These are powers that every Force user has. As you progress in your training, you will learn new abilities. Both the light and dark sides will be open to you.
Okay.
Remember, abilities are not inherently good or evil. It's how you use them. Every Jedi is naturally stronger in different areas of the Force, and it will be up to you to decide what to focus on.
Yeah, right, Terranium points out that the rain affects the lightsabers. That is a nice touch. And I like that you stabbing at the wall leaves those kind of smoldering, glowing streaks. It's pretty cool. Okay. Okay, so I can
Here come the
walk with shift. Yeah, this is weird. These little training remotes, you know? I think it was a Red Letter Media review that said that he I remember like Mike Stoklasa making some argument that they, it seemed like this is maybe not really a Jedi training technique and instead just something that Han Solo had on his ship, like a game. They kind of made a makeshift training game out of, but no, I guess the just Jedi use these training remotes.
Nice work, Rosh.
Oh, did, man, Rosh beat me? Rosh beat me? How many of these things are there? Kyle?
You did well too, Jaden. Your lightsaber is an invaluable tool. Even when inactive, it can defuse a potentially volatile situation.
Okay.
Trust me on that. As you train, you'll learn additional fighting styles. Changing styles during combat can surprise your opponent, allowing you to gain the upper hand. From here on out, we'll talk via comlink in each area. Let's move on. Okay, Jaden. You need to use the force to jump across the ravine.
Use the force to jump across the ravine.
Jump back up to the bridge and try
nice
again.
And easy. I've got it. I've got it handled, Mr. Catan. You don't have to worry about me.
Push to get out of here and into the next area.
And how do I do that? How do I do that, buddy? Okay, Harry doesn't know the controls. Gonna go through what the force powers are. Force powers. Push is F1. Use force power is F. Okay, so F1. There we go.
Hey, Jaden, this should keep you busy till I finish the course.
Rush, you little punk. What did you do? Oh, no. Oh no, a lifeless drone with a yellow lightsaber. It's Rey. Alright, well he didn't do much. I thought it was gonna be a little bit harder, but alright. I take it there's gonna be a couple of these guys. Where are we going? Where are we going? Are we going in here? Nope. Alright, you can't go through the cracked, broken doors, I take it. Here we go.
What took you so long, Jaden?
Nothing.
You're sure?
Rosh made an
nothing.
Attempt on my life, Mr. Catan.
Somewhere in the room, but you can't reach the lever with your hands. Remember to examine your
environment. I think it looks like you
carefully.
Could totally reach it with your hands.
When you're out on a mission, if you find a lock,
she's got those wiry Zabrak hands. She could do it. Okay, so it's gonna be what? Pull? No. F2? Yeah. That's what I thought. F2. Oh, there we go. It did work. Where did I come from? I'm going this way. There we are. There we are. The door crushed my forehead a little bit, but
solutions to problems aren't always obvious.
Yes.
Force sense to see if you can find a way out of the room.
There we go. Sense. I have no sense. I don't even have common sense. Okay, so it's F1 again to get that one. I've not played this game on PC, really. I played it on Xbox a little bit, but this is weird to me. There you go. It's pulling him out, not pushing him in, Harry, you fucking dumbass. All right, so we pull the blocks out the wall. And we climb them. We be climbing. All right, so platforming, not a strong point of mine in anything. In real life, in video games. In Jedi Academy, specifically. I don't think I can blame the platforming on it being on a harder difficulty mode. Harder being second from completely easiest. All righty. Alright, got a big load of nothing in here. What we got, Mr. Catan? Come on, Mr. Catan. Maybe I could get a little extra credit from Mr. Catan. I am an attractive Zabrak lady. I'm just saying. I look to be of age, too. I don't think there would be anything wrong with it. Although, maybe Zabrak's mature young, and she's maybe she's not as old as she looks. I actually don't know. They are students. But aren't Jedi's usually young? They learn young, right? Like, they have younglings. And they haven't called us younglings. So I suppose we are oldlings or adolescentlings. Did I just go back the way I came? Oh. Oh, don't, guys. Don't. Don't. I totally went the wrong way. Oi. Okay. Noom. All right, so it's this way. And then this way again. This is where I thought I was going.
You're almost done. You'll need to move fast in this next area. You can use the Force to speed up, both physically and mentally.
Okay.
Allowing you more time to make decisions.
Okay, okay. So I see. This is, this is the speed one, right? How do I get it to reopen? Well, how do you get it to reopen if it's... Yay! There we are. What was that? The fuck was that? Okay. So it's a big horseshoe, basically, that you have to run through. So I'm activating some sort of speed power to get through this gap. I see it. It's open. Force speed. Run, 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 run. And then... I'm what? I'm in here? There we go. Oh, look at that. He did it, folks. I'm basically a Jedi now. I completed the Jedi training.
I'm not the one you should be apologizing to.
It's no big deal. You said yourself this wasn't a competition.
Hey, it was just a joke. I didn't think it would...
If that droid was set to Luke's training regimen, it would have killed Jaden. What were you thinking?
Jaden, I'm so sorry. I can't believe I mean, I wasn't trying to...
Save it, Rosh.
Jaden, you have a right to be angry. But believe me when I say you don't want to feed that emotion.
Yeah, you do.
I understand, Master Katana.
You get lightning powers, Jaden. It's pretty sweet.
Good, that's settled. And remember, it's Kyle.
Yes, Master...
What was she gonna call him?
Okay.
Master.
Ready to start,
I guess Master.
To use. Let's see how you do in the real world.
Yes, Master. Luke just standing there like a big plant.
Kyle, I did some research on that strange
that stance on Luke.
Found at the temple. It is the symbol of Marka Ragnos, a Sith Lord that died almost 5,000.
This is definitely post-car accident Mark Hamill, you can tell.
Are you serious? Wait, of course.
Alright guys, I'm gonna use the bathroom, I'll be right back. I'll be right back.
Be on the lookout for information regarding a group affiliated with Ragnos.
Sure thing, Luke.
We receive countless requests for assistance from all over the galaxy. Since we believe in learning by doing at the Academy, students of all levels help with these requests. Since you're an initiate, however, Kyle will travel with you on most of your missions in order to instruct you and ensure your safety.
Okay, alright, what did I miss? Mission complete, that's good to know. Luke looking pissed at me there. Alright, so finally, we're playing the actual game now. We're only 5 hours in. We actually get to play the real game now. So, yeah, Agsma, Mark Hamill was in a car accident, if you didn't know that. Actually, it was while they were still filming the first film, but none of the scenes in the film... you don't see his car accident face in that film because they'd already shot all of his, you know, close-ups and stuff. But in The Empire Strikes Back, that's why they work in the whole Wampa attack at the beginning, where he gets horribly scarred, to kind of explain Mark Hamill's injuries still healing over from the accident. Okay, guys, so we're going to go with, let me see, mercenary activity on Tatooine, droid recovery on Tatooine, emergency assistance on Bakura. I don't know what that one is. A merchant rescue on Plengeal. all right, we're gonna go with Plengeal because the name made me laugh. The Academy's received a distress signal from a merchant ship that crashed on the planet Plengeal. Plengeal. Okay.
This should be an easy assignment.
Good. I'm glad. Glad to hear it. Oh, sweet! I get to expand my my death powers. I want what do I want? Force drain? No. Force grip? Maybe. Force lightning? Yes. Force rage? Well, I already have force rage. I'm angry all the time. I'm gonna go with the force heal. No. Do I want to go light or dark? I'm thinking force heal because I'm a klutz and I'm gonna get hurt a lot. Force lightning because it's cool. I'm gonna go with lightning for now. Oh! I get to take. They just let the kids take whatever guns they want. I didn't know that. All right, sick. Well, I'm gonna take the. Okay, that's default, I suppose. I'm gonna take the. I don't know. I'll take the 10 Last Disruptor rifle and the Series 4 deatomizer, and this nuke, this hand nuke. All right, so by the way, the girl in the loading screen actually looked like me there, but I don't think it is. Hey, that looks like Plengeal. We're gonna Plengeal, baby. Yeah, it's been quite a while since I played this. I think I bought it when it came out. It was like 2003. So we're talking a while ago, baby.
Nice work, Jaden. Some rescue mission.
What? What happened? Oh, I crashed? Wait. Oh, that's the guy. Wait. Okay, so I crashed my ship onto the other ship? What are the chances of that happening?
Hey, you there.
Thank the Force you've come. This place is...
Whoa! Oh shit, it's June, okay.
What was that?
All right, we can't walk without rhythm then. Well, we have to walk without rhythm. If you walk without rhythm, you won't attract the worm. But if you walk without rhythm, you'll never learn. Okay, so. Okay. I think I remember this one from when I played originally. It's June, basically. You can't walk, fuck. You can't. Yeah, you walk on the sand. You walk on the sand and that guy comes out. So this is me? This is my ship? Fuck off. Fuck. So this is the ship. This is my ship. Those are components of my ship that are missed. Three. Many parts of my ship are missing. They just fell off. Honestly, wouldn't they be on the floor damaged or something, or thrown across the room? I suppose they were never there to begin with. No. Okay. Whoa! Something knocked me on my ass then. Jaden! Jaden, get up! Jaden! Alright, I think I remember this. We've got to basically dig through the remnants of this other ship to find the stuff we need. Okay, how do I get across there? I'm just fucked. Can I just make a run for it? Jaden!
Should be safe here.
Alright. So, we need a carburetor, we need an alternator, a replicator.
This power converter should do.
Oh, did I pick something up? Was something... Okay, I didn't even see that. Okay, we got the power converter. Can I take it back? Or do I have to go and get all of them first. What's the deal? Okay, I guess I can force squeeze that thing, but I don't think I need to. I don't see the point in it if it's already useful. Yeah. So is that it? That's as far as you can go? Or can I go up here? No! Fuck, dude, I'm dead. Don't come, Mr. Wormy. Don't come! No! No! Get on the thing! Okay, so let's force push, right? What did that do? I moved it about 3 feet. I gotta get on top of that thing, right? But how do you do that? Can we try it again? That doesn't look like geometry that I could scale. Ooh. Ooh. Okay, that worked. Good lord. Oh, Jaden, don't. Oh, Jaden, you bitch. Jaden, why are you doing this to me? Jaden, I picked the platforming level. I'm realizing that now. This is nothing but platforming. Could you just kill it? Luke could kill that thing. Okay, alright, so. So we get onto this one. And this one. I don't even need to. Why was I jumping? We can just do it here. There we go. Okay, so. There's nothing up here to speak of. Great. Well, I'm glad that we broke the game. Oh, I see what I was supposed to do. Okay, so we got to hopscotch across these things. All right, that makes more sense to get to where we want to go, which is somewhere over there. I'm assuming there's something over here because the game has nicely laid out some geometry for us to walk across. And I think I'm good on the rock because the sandworm can't climb through rock. And I think we're good. Okay. So, I don't see any more components. They're going to be glowing or red or something. Oh, is that something over there, Jaden? She said something. Nope. Alright, so I see a thing over here. Is that the... No, I thought that was a sandworm. Oh, no! Okay, that's not good. Okay. Dude, I think we have to drop off each piece as we go. You know what? Can I use Force Sense to find the things that I'm looking for? I'm hoping I can. Let's do that. Which one was that? That's Sense like that. I don't... Oh, there's a blue thing over... Let's do that again. No, not lightning, even though it's cool. Even though it's completely sick. We don't need it right now. There's a blue thing over there. And there's a blue thing there, but I couldn't pick it up. Right, I suppose I have to drop off the stuff I've got. Which is great. I've got to drop the stuff off I've already got. So I've got to go back to my dumpy ship. That's completely wrecked. Drop it off, and then we're good. We're in the clear. We can go out and get the other things we need. Like the coffee maker. The air conditioner that broke. The window wiper that snapped off. All the essentials. The fuzzy dice that were knocked off in the blast. The little Christmas tree that smells like pine cones. Well, I don't know what I... Alright! Wow, she carried that thing back. She snuck that thing back in her Zabrak pants. Oh, I realize now this was the ship from the beginning of the game. All the students are sat around and Josh comes over and looks at my butt. Josh? Was it Josh or Rosh? Was it Rogan? Was it Joe Rogan? Okay, so now we can use Sense to find the next bit, right? Oh shit, there's a bit over there. Oh no, it's not as near as I thought. Okay, well this is not that hard. The worm hasn't given me any issues. There's a conveniently laid out network of things to jump on. So we can hop over here, get on the boulder, get on the big rock. Ooh, do it really, really fast like that. And then we Fuck. Fuck it. Fuck it. Fuck it. Fuck it. Okay, so now we gotta get back again, right? Oh man, that thing is... that thing is badass. How do I get away from the worm? Up here? Up here? That's not fun. That's a lot of stuff to jump on that I don't want to have to jump on. My ship. Where did the ship go? Oh, so it's around here. Okay, so that's two of the... what is it? Five or six pieces. So we got the fuzzy dice, and we got the little Christmas tree that smells of pine cones. What else do I need for my broken vehicle? I need the tub of spilled popcorn that goes on the floor. That's what every good vehicle needs. Some spilled popcorn at McDonald's. Alright, so what is it? It's five, right? One, two, three, four. No, it's four. Unless there's something down here that we need. Yeah, I can't open that. Okay, so we found everything. We even found the popcorn. Now we've got to find the travel version of Uno with all of the red pieces missing. That's the next thing we need for our vehicle. Another blue over there that we gotta go pick up. Whoa. And that guy is he's persistent. So the blue thing there, how do you get to that? I'm seeing that I'm probably not doing a good job of kind of following the path I should be taking. So this is the second to last piece though, right? Oh, there's a blue piece over there. Let me get that blue piece. Maybe. Is it nearby? No, this one's nearer. Can we just run and get it? Can we chance it? No, don't chance it, Jaden. You can't even get up there. I'm seeing people in the chat that are saying that I'm missing stuff. And I'm not doing a very good job at... oh, fuck. The Jedi Academy. But I think I'm doing a great job at Jedi Academy. Power coupling? No, that was the travel version of Monopoly with the all of the player pieces removed. Now, what's the... wait, my ship is over here, okay. Oh, come on, man! She can't land on some sand? Okay, does it save the stuff I got already? Okay, one, two... well, it saved everything at least. That's a pain in the butt, though. Oh, come on. Alright, you can't just run across the sand and not expect to get punked by the worm. Alright. Oh, you know what? I'm seeing these grenades everywhere. Fucking get them. How do you pick them up? I bet the grenades are useful. I bet if I throw the grenades on the ground, the worm will come to the sound of the grenades and not come to me. I think that's probably why I'm seeing them scattered around in multiple locations. So let me try. Did it explode? Does that one explode? Oh, there we go. Oh, there you go. That's a nice touch. Okay, so the worm is bothered by grenades, so you can distract him with grenades. Okay, this is how I died last time, so don't jump down there again, Jaden, or else we're in deep dudes. How many of these do I have? 8? He didn't come that time. The worm is not into the grenades anymore. He's just gone off the grenades. Okay, there, he went for that one. No, we don't want the blunderbuss. This is the way back. Okay, this is the way back to my ship. Cool. Alright, so we're 3 of the 4 pieces, right? We're nearly done. The remaining object that we have to find now. We got the popcorn, the spilled tub of popcorn. We got the pine cone scented Christmas tree. We got the travel version of Checkers with all of the red pieces missing. And now we need the, a tiny Garfield with plastic suction cups that can stick to the window. So that's what we need. And then the vehicle is fully repaired. And finally we can take off and we're safe and we can get away. So I got to use my, my force sensitivity. Or what I use when I talk to young people, which is forced sensitivity. It's a totally different discipline. I gotta find that last blue piece. Where's the blue stuff gone? The stuff we need turns up as blue, so I'm looking for blue, okay? If you see blue, you let me know. Where's it gone? It was this way, I think. I think the blue was over here. Yes, I see it. There's a tiny little speck of blue in this general direction that I'm going to head towards. And this is the Snoopy with the suction cup hands that we need to stick on the window so we can finally leave Blengeel. All right, where's the old blue? Where's the old blue bit? Man, it's kind of far away. It's just buried in sand. Oh, this was one of the pieces that we found earlier, I think. But we couldn't pick it up. How do I get to... Oh, this is a hot... this is the one that you hopscotch on. All right. There you go. So we get on all these pieces here that nature has kindly scattered for us. These naturally occurring lumps of... debris. Got a blue one more time. There it is. It's over there. I see it now. We're pretty much home and dry, folks. We can get off this dirty rock and go and visit some other dirty rock. So I guess I didn't actually need my force powers that I selected because I think I got the force lightning and we didn't need it for this mission, which is kind of cool because it means now that I think I can grow it on the next mission and actually get more force lightning. All right. I'm nervous about the worm coming and screwing up my progress, so I'm going to throw. Oh, no, not there. There we go. We did it. That's excellent. We did it. And I didn't need to have any lightsaber battles, which I would have inevitably lost. So I feel pretty happy with that result, actually, guys. We did it. We're going to get off Blengeel. I am ready to leave this place. Let's do it. My Yelp review for Blengeel is going to be really mean. Didn't enjoy my time here whatsoever. Don't die. Get off the sand. There we go. I just thought she was going to do it. Then we're good, right? We're good.
Now to get off this crazy rock.
This crazy rock. Well, there we have it, man.
Sounds like those sand burrowers must have gotten them all. Nasty critters.
That's very bigoted to sand burrowers.
We'll let Coruscant know to mark the planet as hazardous.
Okay, cool. They're just writing the planet off as don't go there.
We've been looking into the shuttle crash, and it doesn't look like laser damage or a mechanical failure was responsible. It's almost as if something just tore apart the engines.
Is he talking about the shuttle crash on the Yavin? Or on the shuttle... did I crash the shuttle just now back on Blengeel? I don't know which shuttle crash he's talking about. There's been two so far in this game. It's a very shuttle crash heavy game. Okay, so that's done. So we got to do the mercenary activity, the droid recovery, the emergency assistance, or the cult investigation. Corellia is the planet I think Han Solo is supposed to be from. I'm sick of dust and sand. It's Tatooine. Emergency assistance on Bakura. What is this one? Officials from the planet Bakura have requested our assistance. An unknown party has taken control of a power station up in the mountains. They sent a team to investigate, but they haven't reported in. Their concerns are twofold. They want to stop whoever has taken over the station. More importantly, ensure the station itself remains undamaged. That's boring sounding. Davi 88 says cult investigation. I'm going to go with cult investigation. The city of Coronet on Corellia has numerous reports of activity by the disciples of Ragnos, by the barbarian Marcus Ragnos. However, it's not clear if it's really the Sith cult or just posers. And they're paranoid about hearing about it on the Holonet. On angelfire.mycoronetreview.com. Go to Coronet and determine the truth. Alright, I don't care. We're gonna go with the Force Heal. No, we're not. We're gonna ignore the Force Heal. We're gonna double down on the Force Lightning, because the Force Lightning is cool, and they told us not to use dark powers or use powers for evil or whatever it was. It was some kind of moral lesson they tried giving us earlier, and we're gonna ignore it. I will take the that thing and the blunderbuss. And these were good against the worms. I'm expecting there's going to be worms on every level, so we're going to take that as well. All right, begin mission. Okay.
Then Jan punches the weak way right in the...
Can anyone hear me? We're under attack.
Someone Jan punches the weak way. Weak way right in the...
The message is coming from that cargo tram down below.
There's a racist joke that Kyle was in the middle of telling there about weak ways. All right. So, we're on a big train in the sky. I thought Star Wars had ships. Why do they need sky trains? I suppose every planet's going to be different.
Head towards the front and clear out each car.
Dominion says, Harry, I love your Trilby Dogtooth concept. Wish it was a webcomic to binge read. Thank you, dude. I'm working on doing more of that. I plan on it one day. Maybe a comic of some kind. That would be nice. Alright. Alright.
Ass.
Alright, so we're on Corellia. We can't get in there because it's closed, because it's locked. And I hear R2 beeping away. A little beeper. Alright, some dude shooting us. Ah!
How do I turn that off?
Ooh. Okay. Alright, let me get serious now. Let me get serious. The boys are coming. The boys are coming. Oh, I forget, we got the Force Lightning. Sorry, R2. I'm sorry, R2, I liked you until you became CGI and could fly. Oh, he's hardy. I'm gonna let him live. Fuck that. I thought he was gonna explode or something. Apparently the droids are OP. Apparently the droids can take some damage. Come here. Alright, what can I touch him? How do you touch droid? What's the touch droid feature? F? No. I just use my speed while standing still somehow. G? How do you touch droids? Escape, controls, interaction. Use, enter, or R. Okay.
I've been hit!
Okay. Alright. I don't know what the point was in interacting with him. Maybe I shouldn't have hit him first. Maybe the attacking the droids should come once you've used them. Alright, I don't think I can get across that. I don't think I want to get across that. So what do I do? Is there like a button in here I've got to press? Oh, okay. Whoa. Ah, there we have it. There we are. I used the droid touching button to turn off the electricity. There we are. And now I'm not going to fry my tits off when I step onto it. There we have it. I would probably make a pretty good Jedi in real life. I'm not going to lie. I would probably be able to do this in real life. Because I'm pretty good at it in the game. And the game is basically just like a training mode for actual real life. So I think I'd be a pretty good Jedi. I also think I'm going to die on this level because I'm terrified of platforming. Alright. Do we just jump here, I take it? Are there any dudes around here? I don't see anybody. Whoa. Who's shooting me? That guy up there, the weak way. Can I fucking force him through the floor? Alright, whoa. It's okay. You just swing away, buddy. I have projectile lightning. You're effed. What if I lightning the floor? Hang on. Can you fall through the glass? Oh gosh, I should have pushed him. I zapped him about 8 times.
Come get me, Jedi.
Nice. That is how it would go down in real life. Alright, so there's more chumps down there. But we don't need to fight them, right? We can stay up here. They can stay in Oh no! I suppose I can get out kind of easily. I was gonna say, this looks like some sort of disco. The sort of greenhouse disco down here. Which way did I come from, though? We're moving forward. So that's moving backwards. So this is the way forward. No, wait. This is the way forward. Okay, I see it. Alright. There's a lot of chumps after me, but we gotta take them out. What? I'm not going backwards, am I? No, because this place is populated now. It would be empty. Alright, cool. There's too many guys to be worth fighting. I think I'm gonna. Can I just go this way? Can I go the safe way, please? That guy taking the lightning like a champ there. Alright, nice.
Buck, do you read?
I read you, John. Meet me at station 6E.
I'm hearing somebody, but I'm not seeing him. I'm assuming I'm supposed to be up there, and I missed a trick, and I'm down where I shouldn't be, but it seems to be getting me to move along. I think the ultimate goal is to... Oh, man. This fucking guy should stop shooting me. Ugh. All right, you know what? I don't need you. Okay. All right. We're going to load the check... Oh, you mother... I'm not cool with that. Alright. Okay. How quickly can I get through it? We gotta jump this way. I can't believe it doesn't save any checkpoints. I mean, I understand if it's old school and it just boots you back to the beginning of the level, then fair enough. But the other level had checkpoints when I died, so... So I'm thinking that I'm just gonna speed through this. Yeah. Yeah. Yep. Okay, so we turn off the electricity. Turn off the power. Just ignore this chump. What? Oh, okay, you can't jump on those ones because it's got the little walkway between them.
Then Jan punches the weak way right in the...
Can anyone hear me?
Alright. I know what we're doing now. I know what we've got to do. We have to play with a lot of, care, a lot of consideration. We want to be humble. We don't want to get ahead of ourselves. We don't want to rush things. We want to really try to really try and conserve our opportunities here. This is totally doable, Harry. Just climb up there. No! How did I do it last time? There you have it. Easy does it. Easy does it, old girl. Come on, old Jaden. There, I think we're on top of it now. She could totally fit through there. I don't know if he likes that thing. Alrighty. What are you guys saying in the chat? Joel miss as I just shoot them. Well, oh, I see where I was meant to go. This game, I swear. So it wants me to be up here, facing these guys. It won't even let me up. Gotta get to the, get to the boxes and climb on the boxes. Alright. There we go. Whoa, where'd my lightsaber go? Oh no! Shit! No, I lost my lightsaber. Fuck. Oh, come on. Come on. Oh, I gotta get down there and get it. Fuck! Where's my lightsaber? There we are. I don't know if I need to fight this goon, do I? If I just leave him there, he can deal with that by himself. I don't know if the AI is good enough for him to jump out of there. Ha! I think he's stuck. He can stay in the greenhouse. All right. Yeah. A lot of people shooting at me. I need some health. I need a bit of health. I wish I'd bought the health, the force health now.
Puck, do you read?
I read you, John. Meet me at station 6E.
Okay, well, I think I'm where I was when I died the first time. We've got 30% of our health left. So it's a little tense. Whoa. I just don't want anything to do with that guy. Fuck that. Oh boy. Okay. So I gotta take out these clowns. Nice. So we can take our sweet time now, getting up on this thing. Oh, I can't, can I? Oh, that's not the ticket, man. We gotta go all the way back. Oh. None of the doors work. Gotta go right the way back to this bad boy. No. No. I think I've fucked myself. This Joker again with his... this heavy repeater. His fat, talkative girlfriend. We call her the heavy repeater. She's just very redundant. Alright, there we go. There we go. So we're in the right place now. I guess I gotta shoot out those or something. Now I've got a heavy repeater too, buddy. There we are.
Alright. Right.
Okay. Oh, I forgot you can save. Man, Terranium's saying save, Harry, save. I'm just looking at the chat now. I totally forgot that you could save. My gosh, this is terrible. You know what, though? You know what, though, guys? Like, we don't need to play this mission, do we? Leave Jedi Academy. Resume. Can I just change the mission? I don't think I can switch missions without changing the mission. I don't think I can switch missions without completing the mission. So I think I'm effed. I think I'm totally screwed. All right, you know what? If I can beat this stinky mission, then I think that's it for me. I think that might be the stream, guys. I know I've got it in me. Where do you find health from in this game? All right, so we hit the button to turn off the electricity, then we climb over the little ravine. Yeah, okay, I get it. So Terranium says you need to save at the end of the missions. Yeah, I remember now. That rings a bell. Hop up on here. I can never make that jump. Or this jump. I can never make any jump. And now we get on the boxes. Because we want to be up on this level. And we want to not fight the Jedi. If we can help it. Because he's kind of a tough dude. And I don't like challenges. Can we just punk the Jedi out from here? Ah! What? All right. We can take out the normies. Fuck! We can take out the normal guys with the guns, but not the Jedis. What if I just shoot out all the glass that he's standing on, the goober? Will we just... okay, no, that bounces. Oh, it just bounces? I thought we could break the glass. Come and get me, buddy. Oh, I'll just leave him down there. Sweet, sweet, he'll just stay down there. No, that works for me. Murdering aliens. So now we have to be up on that level, I think. So I've got to be able to get up here somehow. Because that's where we need to be, or maybe not yet. Maybe it's this one. All right, I'm just gonna stick with the guns because. I should just let it disintegrate some. No, don't shoot me. There we go. Right, so I've got to get on top of that thing somehow. I don't see. I mean, I could get on that and then that and then that maybe. Just seems like an awfully big pain. No, that's not it. Oh, there was a door, wasn't there? There was a door, and that's where I died. I died in a room because of something exploded. I think it was the crate. One of the same crates that I exploded. Alright, this is not happening, is it?
Fuck, do you read? I read you, John.
No. Oh, okay, I gotta save, guys. I totally forgot you could save. Apparently I was playing this game more recently than I remember, but I don't remember saving it. Maybe it was some of Joyce's games. Okay, so that was saved. Yeah, she was playing it, I think. What? I think lightsaber's the option, because I can reflect these, right? Easy.
How can I get through there?
Whoa. Everything that was blowing up in here earlier and killing me, I'm going to try and shoot to stop this happening to me again. There we have it. Yes, there we are. So we're as far now as we've been in this game. All right, cool. So, it's this way, it's onward. We could save again, but I have very low health. Is there any point to that? What exploded? Something exploded. Was that Kyle? Was Kyle drone striking me? Oh man, fuck that. Fuck those guys. I see Josh Elliott in the chat saying that I'm doing it. No! Man, it just ceased to exist. That's how I feel playing this fucking game. Can I load checkpoint? Maybe that. No. Okay. Alright, yeah. Right, let's load the save then. Alright, we got the lightning, we got the lightsaber. We're good.
How can I get through there?
Oh man, I'm low health. Okay. Alright. Alright, let's give it one more go. Okay. It's this guy that's messing me up right here, this punk with the heavy repeater. And I'm killing myself there by hitting that explosive crate. Oh, okay. Is there a medipack? Is that a medipack right there? No, it's not a medipack. Why are there no medipacks on this level? What is this thing? Okay.
Alright. Okay.
Hmm. Oh, Terranium says you can use the guns in third person. I didn't know that. Oh, that's cool. That's really cool. I mean, it'd be cool if I was doing anything effective with guns, not just getting my ass turned inside out every 5 minutes. Alright, let's just screw that, guys. Let's just go up here. Good, good, good.
How can I get through there?
That guy's not gonna come join us, is he? Good. Whoa, who's it? Whoa. Was it him? Or was it bouncing? Because they bounce, don't they? Okay. Okay, I got the zappy, I got the saber. That's health, right? Okay, there we go. I am saving at that point because that was a challenge for me. Going this way. And Kyle comes and bombs me, which I don't understand. Blame it on the Gran? What? Alright. I take it there's... Man, this is endless streams of guys. While I'm trying to figure out where to go. Yeah, so there's some sort of thing I can't get onto. Do I want to be on top of that thing? I don't think I do. Maybe I want to go this way. Hang on a second. Oh, gosh. Okay, okay. So I do want to go up. I want to keep going up. Get across, right? We did that. We smashed through the window. Oh, and then I went the wrong way. That was what happened. I went the wrong way, I think. What? That... You have died.
Then Jan,
yeah, of course.
The
I forget, because
right
it's fucking... No, I didn't save after the guys. You. All right. I'm gonna take a break, guys. Just give me a second here. All right. Be real, real careful with these two, because... They were doing me in before. Alright, so we've got the med kit. Gonna break the window. We're gonna save, most importantly. We're gonna save. Now, what is killing me every time? I don't know. Alright, I got a med kit again. That's good. I feel like we're making progress quickly now. I don't know how long this train can be. There we go. Another checkpoint. What? Oh, I'll take that checkpoint, please. There we are. All right. There's a bum on the tram? It's not out of place for a tram. There's always bums on trams. All right. Let's kill this chump. Look, I can wave my stick more spasmodically than you can. I'm going to beat you, sir. Alright, I'm not gonna waste my little bit of zappy on the- I'm not gonna waste my zap on this first dude. Oh, he's just flipping around and doing his shit. I'm gonna try to defuse the bomb. Oh my god! I was gonna try and defuse it and just keep running past him, but this is not going well. Okay, so... No! No! I didn't want it to bounce! Okay. Oh, god. Hey, thank you for the super chat, Dr. Bobbert! I appreciate it in light of me performing absolutely horrendously on this live stream. You can see why I animate and do not play video games for a living. Because,
there's a bomb on the tram.
I'm getting wrecked here.
You're about to enter a heavily populated area.
What if I throw a grenade at the bomb? That doesn't disarm the bomb. You can't blow up the bomb to disarm it. Alright. But there's a guy in here that's going to kick my butt. Catan, I'm a student. This is my second assignment. You want to come help me out? I don't know. He's standing on my head, Catan. No, don't see what I've got. Can I just lead him out here to die because of the early 2000s AI? Come on. Come on. Make the jump, buddy. Yeah. Oh, brilliant. Waiting for him to make a wrong move. I can wait here all day.
Let's see what you've got. Stop.
Yes! Never overestimate 2003 AI for licensed games. Okay. There we have it. We're done.
That wasn't so bad.
Okay.
Mission accomplished.
See, she agrees it wasn't so bad. It didn't, like, take that much time or effort. It wasn't tricky. It went really smoothly, actually, I'd say. I'd say it was pretty easy. Pretty easy mission, really. All in all. It's kind of like, we'll kind of speed run it, you know? I kind of did a speed run, everyone. So, I've never registered on any of those speedrunning, forums or anything. I've never, like, entered my time. But I'm just going to assume that I probably got the speedrunning record for this level. Oh, wait, I didn't save! Oh, shit, dude! Dude, why didn't I save? That's a good question, Harry. Why didn't you save? I don't want to have to go back in time and do it again. Oh, you mother... Thanks to Radium for saying I need to save. Thank you. I just realized I didn't save. Alright, I'm going to save the minute I beat this buffoon. Alright, well, it doesn't matter because we didn't achieve anything. Okay. Alright. The guy is shooting at me the minute I load. He's just having at me. can we do it again? Can we do it again is the question. Come on. Come on, please come out. Oh, how do you throw these with any range to them?
There's no escape.
I know there's no escape. I'm really trying.
Come get me, Jedi.
Why aren't the grenades doing anything? They seem to be hitting him. He's not gonna... Come on, why didn't that hit him? Alright. Alright. Oh! Get Jade and get off the floor! Big Jades, come on! Come out here, you buffoon! I can't force choke him, I don't have the, I don't have force choke. I only have force lightning. Oh, good grief! Good grief, dude! Right, we're gonna do it. We are gonna do it. It's important in life to not give up. It's important in life to just keep on going. Yes! You shit! Alright. Alright. Well, this guy's a joker. Alright, he's not gonna... What?! Why did he have my number? Oh, was it the bomb? The bomb blew up? I felt so good about myself. I took out the Sith. Took out the Sith, and then the blaster jockey got me. All right, I can do it. These guys ain't so tough. Don't stand on my head, though, please. Please, sir. Mr. Catan, he's standing on my head. Oh, come and get me. Come and get me. When I last loaded the checkpoint, I was but a learner. Where'd he go? He's stuck on the doorway. Oh, wow. When they say you've got to disarm the bomb, they're not kidding. You do have to disarm the bomb. Like, literally, you're done if you don't do that. Well, we're both fucked if the bomb goes off. I don't think this guy can deflect a bomb. Oh, okay. Okay. Okay, Harry. Disarm the bomb. Okay. Save. Safe. Resume.
That wasn't so bad.
That was not so bad.
Mission accomplished.
Jerk! Alright, murder this gentleman. Take whatever the green goop is. I think it's armor?
You're going to ram it into the station. You have to get to the control room and stop that train.
Alright. Okay, these guys. Hey, Joshua Elliott with a $5 super chat. Thank you very much. I can't read it right now because I'm going to die. I'll read it in a minute when I do die. Okay? Thank you. Joshua Elliott says, back to work, air conditioner blew up on roof. Holy shit, man. I hope you're okay. Good luck on the train. Thank you, Joshua Elliott, for your $5 super chat. I hope your explosive air conditioning works itself out. Oh, shit. Those guys are running into each other. I think I can save right here and not risk anything. Alrighty. Oh no! No, another one! No! He got me! No, the other guy got me. The guy with the gun got me. Okay, so we can load the save. That's fine. But I don't think that, I don't think things are gonna go too well for me. With an. Oh, Jesus, dude. We've got another Jedi too. No, don't load the checkpoint. That's not what we want. We want to load the game. Very different circumstance there. Yeah, I'm seeing. Okay, when this is over, when we make it to the end of this level, that is the stream. I am retiring from Jedi Knight for another couple of years, and Joyce can play it. Because I've had it. I've had it with this game. I realize I'm not playing on the easiest difficulty setting, which is my fault. I should have known better than to set myself the epic challenge of playing on the second from easiest setting. So that's my folly. This guy's running away from me. That was my fault, again. So I'm kind of fucked here. I have 4% health. Why don't we go around this way? I don't think I can do it. I don't think I can get to the end of this level with 4%. That's not what I want. With 4% health, because there's so many dudes here all trying to kill me. If I make it through, would be with the speed thing.
That was too close.
Did I do it?
I took out those ships, so I think we're in the clear now.
I did it! Oh, I did it! You can just use speed run and run through. You can just run past them all.
You did. If that tram had exploded in the city, yes! You could have killed thousands of people.
Yes. It did kill thousands of people. Do you see how many times I died? Several thousand times.
I have some troubling news. While Kyle and I attended to the crash shuttle, someone broke into my quarters and sliced into my records. R2 is
sliced into my birthday cake. Wait, what? No briefing is available for this mission? It's picked a mission for me? No, it crashed. Oh, it just crashed. Well, no, I was glad with where we were, so I'm happy with that. Okay. So I'm okay. Well, there we go, everyone. I'm okay with that. Let me turn on my little camera or something so you got a visual, and I'll just say goodbye. Fucking say hello or something. Here we are. This way. Hi everyone. I hope you enjoyed that stream. I'm sorry I'm appearing on camera. I didn't intend for this, but the game crashed. So I'm appearing on camera because the game crashed, and I don't have any visuals to accompany the stream. But thank you for being here and hanging out, and appreciate the super chatters, and I'll see you all again very soon, and it will be an animation stream, not a video game stream. All right, everyone, you take care. Have a nice evening or nice daytime, whatever you're up to, and see you again soon. Take care. Bye-bye.